Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of the Cool Kids Corner, where I, Tombo, will be playing Dead Space in 2024. This is the 2023 remake. That was like 2023. I don't know. I was in my head, I was going like 20203. I was like, that's not right. But yeah, 2023 remake. We just got onto the bridge and got Arthur clearance. So now we're going to come back up here. I'm going to have to remember how to play some of these controls because it's been about Monday was the last time I think I played this. I took a few days off recording, and so this is going to be my next recording. Oh, dang. He's not happy, is he?
Hazardous anomaly detected.
Yeah, hazardous. I got this. I picked it up.
Get out of here.
Man.
Quarantine lifted.
Sucker, I got you. He's right. I freaking did it. I beat you up. Oh, that's locked. Okay, cool. Where am I going again? I feel like there is something over here I missed, like that. Boink. Yeah, we'll take those, thank you. Ooh, what's this over here? Well, I'll take some money. That's good to do. Bud, yoink. Alright, there was some more. I know I saw it somewhere. They probably got broken, maybe? One right here. So yeah. Alright, so now we got a whole bunch of ammo for that. Little to no ammo for this. Wow. That brute was not very nice, wasn't it?
Clearance confirmed.
That guy was not very nice.
In crisis, you've cut us off. By maritime law, article 5469, I, Dr. Terrence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold him!
Why is damage over time to
you? You're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Thank you. ROF, wait a fire. That makes sense.
You, Ben.
Time.
You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. But the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
Now look at all this. I could easily do all of that. Really increase the rate of fire. It's already damage would be really good to have with this gun. I'm focusing a little bit more on some other stuff. Plus we still got some time to go. So let's be real. We got a little bit more time to work on this. Oh, it's like that guy is very good. That's my guy. Wait. I supposed to do? I'm supposed to turn those on so I can come over here. Nice. Let's go. Oh, I guess we're going to floor two. Probably check this. I keep pausing. Why am I pausing? Hello? Hello? You got some heavy metal music writing on the wall? I know, because I used to listen to that kind of music. And I do still technically listen to it, just nowhere near as much as I used to. Oh, being 34 and all, you don't have the energy to go to. Oh, hi, look, you guys look happy. Thanks. Yeah, you don't really... to play with my toys. Oh, look at that. Nice.
Exiting vacuum.
Well, there's a lot of things broken.
Oh no, the vacuum!
When you need to put out a fire, huh?
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old dead lady doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
I'm good, thank you. No, I do not want your Girl Scout cookies. Thank you.
Clearance confirmed.
Nobody wants your...
What?
Broke through the roof and scared me, you jerk! Oh, man! Alright. Let's go fly a kite. Up to the highest height. Bud, I'm just gonna do a little bit more, okay? Dang it, I did it again. Alright, so we got a new weapon, y'all. It's this heavy-duty energy projectile. I'm gonna equip it, but I'm gonna put it in the place of our little boomerang guy, that thing, because I don't care for it as much. Maybe I should, but I don't. Alright, so heavy energy projectile launcher, continuous lethal beam, hold for primary and asteroid cutter. Cool. Hey, you get it? No? Unfortunate. Well, I'm glad I ran like a coward in here, as you know. Oh boy! Scared to go anywhere. Yeah. They were just suits before. But like now it's that's great. Alright. I just broke that one. What did that do? I know I'm not going where I'm supposed to go. That's okay.
Clearance confirmed.
I feel like if I get a little off track, I'll find something cool, kind of like that asteroid cutter. Or maybe I just might get some more text logs. Trying to work. How fast the spread, flight deck. I'm not reading that right now. Alright, nodes. Nodes are good. I go back to our little workshop here. Okay, now that I have a couple of things. Go to hearing stuff. Hearing things. Feeling things. Not the right kind of tingly things. That's right. That's okay. Wait. Okay. No, it's not a zero G. It's just a vacuum. We can come back here. Okay, that thing's gonna go beep, and we're gonna be fine.
Exiting vacuum.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I remember. It's here. We're gonna go back and do some node stuff. Nice look. It's a little glossy, don't you think? A little glossy. Alright. Out with your hands up. Ooh, look. Oh, level 3.
Level 3 security clearance required.
I thought I had the biggest security clearance. I'm not the big guy here anymore. Oh, man. I'm the big guy in heart. Really should. Too bad. This one. Capacity. Wow. Secondary is 400, guys. Did you see that? Wow. And the primary ones. Wow. Make it bigger capacity. Wow. That's cool. All right. But you know what? I'm not here for that. I'm here for this. Do we want rate of fire or do we want reload time? Let's go reload time. I feel like rate of fire's alright for now. Hey, damage over time, baby. There we go. Okay. Then we can do rate of fire, we can wait for yellow. Nice. Alright. Now I feel secure in my choices here. We can go to the second floor. I wonder what's on the third floor. That's for another tag. Right now, I'm just going to the second floor.
All right, everybody, hold your breath.
Okay, we're good. Bad you guys couldn't hear me moaning while I was doing that. I was like, yeah. I was like, you know, you just couldn't hear me. That's okay. That was great. Alright, so I got the one. I went over here. I got that note. Hey. That's not good. I am so frustrated right now. I went all the way back and look right there. There's a bench right here this whole time. Who knew? You know, no one told me about it. No one's like, hey man, right there. Huh? No one wanted to help me out with that? I don't know why. spear. Jack! I don't want you coming alive. None of you coming alive. Take a look. Might help me out later. I might need that. Or do I feel like I might not need that? Okay, I'm over here. There's nothing here, so keep going. Wow, what a great time for that. What a great time. That was amazing. Thank you so much for that notification. You stupid, stupid thing. Ding! I don't want. Would you do that right now? Ugh. Ruined it for me, man. Rough McGrew. Mining? Turn that off, and I can turn ADS cannons off.
Just got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
Oh, good. That's good. Where's it gonna come from? Oh, oh, they're still here. That was a good upgrade. I'm glad I upgraded that. Those six shots did me really well. Alright, let's get out of here. Now I need to go to, I'm assuming, a different floor now.
Entering vacuum.
Entering vacuum. Great. I'm surprised, actually. I expected much more resistance. I expected a lot more resistance than that. Well, it was pretty nice. Why the scream? Why did you find it necessary to add in a scream? We don't like that here. We're not doing that. Okay, because there's a save point right here, I'm probably safe. I'm probably fine. Let's be real. I'm okay. Okay, I'm gonna override this just in case. But this is a safe spot, so I'm probably fine. I can just run through here, right? Without a whirl, like, without, you know, a single care. Probably fine, right? Right? Probably fine. But as soon as we go into another place, like, break room? Okay. use that. What is that? Why is it here?
What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker. That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
Didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
Huh. Interesting. Okay. Oh, you know what? Dang it, I did it again. Then, I don't really care for the, that end of my function. Valuable content. Okay. Let's go ahead and do that. Beat.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Aces recharged. Nice. That's an upgrade. 3.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Okay. Let's just keep going then, hey. There's it's a safe area in here, remember? So it's safe in here. We can run around like nothing happened. Once we come out here, it's no longer safe. See? Die, baby, die. Die, baby, die. Right, buddy. That baby is dead. You done yet? There you go. A little bit of smart play. Play smarter, not harder, right? sucker. Yeah. You dead, buddy. I feel a little more confident about my ability to take this guy down. But I mean, let's be real. This was actually a good gun. I mean, it was always a good gun. I just don't use it. I use the pistol a little more. Look, a faith of recharge. Oh, good.
Buddy.
Slow down. You know, that just means I now get to increase my death count to 10. I've died 10 times so far, thanks to you. Nice.
Freddy.
Cool. All right. Go. Get stasis. Good. Then I don't have any kind of health modulation or anything like that, so we're gonna go ahead and do. Is not happy with you at all. Alright? Stop. Thank you. Stop it. Stop. Like I said, Mom's not happy. Right? She doesn't want us fighting anymore. I guess that was it. Cool. I mean, I'm not complaining. That was planned the entire time. I am not worried whatsoever. Yeah, right. I was just surprised that actually did something. Just burned the dude. Sorry, I coughed. Alright, so. That obviously is not good.
Power.
More areas to go. Now I don't have my little defense thing over here. Oh no. Going. Oh, you know what? This is just the main door. Hey, so you know how I said this place was a safe area because of the whole safe zone thing? I don't think it's a safe area anymore. Okay? This is definitely not a safe area.
Isaac? I cracked the Ishimura's MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
That's probably not good. Everyone's got corona. Let's go. Alright, so no answer to that screaming voice we heard earlier. Floor one. I just have a floating thing of use it for my own sake, because I ain't scared whatsoever. Another one in here. Anyone else? I got guts. And I know how to throw them. Heck yeah, bud. I'm ready to go, Cam. Put me in.
Make us whole again.
What? What? Come back, bud. Hey. What was that? Hey. I'm good. You can go away now. Bud, come over here. Dare you? Get over here. You missed it. How did you miss it?
Elizabeth, it's Jacob. I came to the bridge looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like he has been trapped.
Oh! I apparently am not ready to stomp on that guy. Got overconfident in myself and my own personal abilities, I guess. Cool. Cheers. Thing I saved when I did, huh? Yeah. Okay. But we know what's gonna happen now. We're gonna go. Oop. We're gonna go. Boop. Okay. Boop. I wonder if I just charge it. The Atom Smasher. Nice, that's what we needed. Alright, because I don't want to die. Let's save it real quick. I don't want to like have to come back from this. I hate the saving thing, it just makes the game go by slower. I wish I could just speedrun without saving, but that means no death, no save, no run, no stopping, run. And I'm not that cool. Shoot, I don't have any. Okay. That can cause an issue.
Make us whole again.
Okay, bud.
Jacob. I came to the bridge looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
Ow. Dang it, I got them all.
You know, I'm almost dead, but I'm also alive. So, I call that a win. Do with that? Where's a buy station? Now that I killed everything in here, it's a safe place, see? Safety. Circuit breaker. ADS cannon.
Power transferred from water purification to ADS cannons.
We got it. The ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
I mean, I'm just winging it. We're all gonna die here anyways, so... Just kind of going wherever they go. Right, prep room. This is where I sack myself up, right? All right. I've been training for this moment my whole life. This is what I signed up for. Right here. Everything. Come down to this moment. I'm ready, boys. Are you ready? Let's go! Looks serious. Sounds serious.
What's the plan?
I'll sneak a few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Yeah, that's safe. Good idea. Just save at any moment that you can, bud. Yeah, I just got some security thing. Was that security clearance? Shaking. Oh, I don't think I'm ready for this.
Entering vacuum.
And vacuum.
Entering zero gravity.
And it's zero grav. Awesome.
Sinking targeting system. Targeting system.
Crap.
Sinking targeting system.
shooting.
Calibration complete. Cannon auto-targeting online.
Good, good, good. Another one up here. Go for it.
Sinking targeting system.
Something? Something's shooting me? He is shooting. Eric.
Data migration complete. ADS recalibrated.
Ow.
Auto-targeting systems enabled.
They're back. The ADS cannons are online ship-wide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Getting targeted by a baby over here. Problem is, I don't see it. All I know is it's there. Let's get back inside, boys.
Exiting zero gravity.
Nice.
Exiting vacuum.
Yeah, boys. You're almost dead, but you did just save the ship. So, all in all, good day. If you say so myself.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck. Wonder if you know something we don't.
Hey. What is that? What is that, bro? What? Okay, I see. This is 2008, okay? Halo's been out for a little while, so these are just, you know, the Flood. That's all this is. Yeah, that's all that is. That makes sense, right? It's just the Flood. And I have no... Okay. I have, like, no... stuff.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary.
I don't believe it. It says medical is a sanctuary, but I don't believe it. Can I be honest with you? I don't believe it.
I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck. Wonder if you know something we don't.
Thank you.
determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Yeah, I need to get some health here, bud. I am dead in one shot. Okay, so what are we looking at? If I were to come back down here to this... Alright, cool. Well, that was a question needed to be answered, and it answered, so that's good. Let's go ahead and save this baby. Yeah, you're hurt, man. Go ahead and save this baby. And we're gonna go ahead and end it right there for this episode. Thank you again for the look. Look at that nice face. Look at that nice face. Just look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. That is a nice face. All right, guys. Thank you again so much for joining me. I am Tondo. This has been the Cool Kids Corner presenting the 2023 remake of Dead Space. Thank you for joining me. And come back for the next episode. Post videos on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday of each week. So stay tuned for that. I have a couple other games that are planned to be streamed. Not streamed. I would like to stream them, but I don't know how well it's going to be for streaming. But Hitman VR, I got that back up and running, so we're going to be playing that a little bit more. That'll be coming up, as well as something a little more calm and smoother. Tales of Symphonia, one of my beloved games that I held close and dear for me. It's been remastered on the Switch, and so I will be playing that here in a little while as well. So stay tuned for some more video games to come. Again, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday are the regular post dates. I am Tombo, and this has been the Cool Kids Corner. Thank you guys so much.